how's it going?
Fine.
What's going on here?
We're jumping.
We're jumping?
Yeah.
Out of an aeroplane over the Swiss Alps?
Yeah.
So you ready for it?
Yeah, I'm ready.
All right, what's your name?
Edward.
Edward, Andrew. I'm going to look after you. G'day. That pilot behind there, painting the plane. No, checking it out. So you ready?
Yeah.
Anything to say to friends, family?
It's okay. It's going to be okay.
All good. Let's go and do it, huh?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm attention, but I'm just not going to lose. It's Friday night, and there's going to be another chick on my tip, but it won't be you, baby. God, more and more. Trick on my sleeve. One more thing to say to you before I leave. No girl, you don't mean a thing to me. And if you thought you ever did, you were hot on things and high. Oh, but I'm not. I ain't gonna lose a goddamn thing tonight. I said Friday night there's going to be another chick on my tip, but it won't be you, baby. Oh, if you change your ways, is it?
No. Great.
There you go, you're free. Get off me. I've done my job. Come and give me a hand up. So how was it? Good?
Excellent, great.
Excellent, great.
Yeah.
All right. Okay, thank you very much. See you later. Welcome to Intermarket. We'll be right back.
now that I'm up here in the heights, in the thick of things, I'm starting to think maybe they were right. You know, this is damn high. I never thought 13,000 feet would look this intimidating. Fellas, how about, you know, maybe we can just turn this thing around, go have ourselves beer or something. I'll buy us all a pint. What do you say? No one will be the wiser. We won't say a word. We'll just turn it around and you can keep the money. I think I just shit myself. At what point did I feel this was a good idea? To fly? This is for the birds, man. Aw, oh, fuck it. Jump. Jump.